Harry Slimane is a genius. You know, he's so chic. I think heels, the way you walk on a heel, it gives you a rhythm, a cadence, you know, heels are great. My grandmother would not get out of the room without having her lipstick and earrings and her hair done. Even though she was not a Hollywood star, she looked like a Hollywood star, you know? The 50s, what was perceived as a beautiful woman was precisely the celebration of what a woman supposed to look like with curves. Fashion should be a form of art that is executed in different canvases. Just now, there is an opening where there might be a comeback of the curve. It's great because then I think women should feel happy with the body that they have, with the type of body that they have.